could we possibly be now?
It looks somehow familiar.
Are we back at the highest floor of the Infernal Castle?
No, it's not that.
It seems to be a mixture of several places.
And so thou hast come.
It's...
a white shadow?
It kind of looks like a divine knight.
Who are you? And what are you trying to achieve? Everything should already be over here!
I stand before thee as a shadow. A silhouette of the Great One, charged with the governance of the Shadow Trial.
The Shadow Trial?
Than that black shadow we fought before.
Noah Erebonius is the true test and measure of potential leader. But as the Shadow Trial, I was seemingly weighing within the darkness, never to see the dawning of the light.
It's gigantic! It's so pretty!
This is the Shadow Trial?
So there was more beneath the surface here than what Class 7 experienced.
So if you were supposed to be sealed away, what are you doing causing trouble now?
You are obviously trying to lead Class 7 here.
And yet you chose not to reject the rest of us either.
I assume there is some reason behind all of this.
Indeed. The awakening of the Million and the Infernal Castle's ruination have led us to this juncture. The undulations of the spirit veins pierced even the depths of this center. So it was that the proper trial was suppressed. And in that void, that which was to be forever hidden from the eyes of man came forth. I am but a hollow trial. Thy victory would merit no reward, thy triumph no recompense.
A hollow trial? That sounds like a good way to put it. Utterly pointless.
Hollow? I hear it, but what's it matter? It's anything but that for us. We must and will defeat you. We aren't here seeking some sort of reward. We aren't here to find some hidden purpose. Overcoming this trial will be a fitting end to our time together as Class 7. And that's all the reason we need to earn our victory here.
Thou art possessed of fine spirit. Then let us commence the Shadow Trial. Now. Reveal unto me, children of man, how thou shalt fight, and how thou shalt overcome.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful. My turn.
Turn. My turn. Here goes.
Overdrive.
Ha! Now's our chance. Let's go, everyone.
You got it.
Right. Understood.
Leave it to me! You didn't see that coming! Now!
Got you! Let's move! My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way!
You have my thanks.
Thanks.
Onward! Witness the fruits of my training! You have my thanks.
My turn. Huh?
You have my thanks.
Here I go. There! Ha!
My turn. Huh?
Thank you very much.
Great stars in the heavens above. Answer to my voice and heed my call.
Let me help.
You have my thanks.
My turn. Ignorance and light the way.
Unforgivable.
I messed up. Oh, I need to turn this around.
Won't give up.
You have my thanks.
Witness the fruits of my training.
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Oh!
We did it.
Indeed. We earned our victory.
So that's it, I guess. Class 7's over.
Here, at least.
It's been a year I doubt I'll ever forget.
Yeah, it really has.
I had so much fun! Huh? Why am I...
Milliam.
Are you?
What's wrong with me? I only came here because Gramps ordered me to. So why am I...
It's okay. There's nothing wrong with you at all.
Regardless of why you came to be here, you're as much a member of Class 7 as anyone else.
Oh, there's no shame in crying when you feel sad.
Yeah, that goes for us too.
Guys, knock it off.
They're not the only ones who want to.
What a way for everything to end. There's no point in pretending you don't want to cry, too.
Yeah, you're right.
They all care about each other so much.
Well, I didn't see this coming.
Yeah, but even still.
I swear, why do I have to feel like...
They've probably been bottling this up for quite some time.
I'm sure they have, and yet they've never let it show. They just kept looking forward.
To the very end, each of them walked the path they chose for themselves.
They're a real good group of kids.
Well, I guess this is goodbye for now.
Take care of yourself, okay?
I promise to write to you when I can.
Thanks. I wish all of you the best, too. Although, to be honest, I get the feeling we'll meet again before long.
So do I.
Besides, the Empire is smaller to us than it is to most people.
Yeah! If I use Lammy, I could be anywhere in no time.
This isn't goodbye as much as it is... See you again soon.
In the meantime, we all have our share of duties to fulfill.
Yep. But as soon as they're done, well, you know.
Of course. Here's hoping our time apart treats every single one of us well.
And just look at those Lino flowers bloom.
This is truly a season of new beginnings.
I suppose I might miss this scenery.
Okay, what's up with you guys?
Instructor?
For all that you've done for us this past year,
Thank you very much!
We wouldn't be here, ready to start a new stage in our lives, were it not for you.
Your teaching methods may have seemed unorthodox or even unreasonable at times, but it's hard to argue with the results.
We thought it was only right to take the time and thank you before we said goodbye.
So, we decided to surprise you.
Still, given the opportunity, I would be happy to learn more from you someday.
You kids are just...
Oh, now look what you've done. I was planning on being all cool and mature until the very end. And I was doing so well, too.
You lost sight of both cool and mature a long time ago.
Looks like our surprise was an A-plus success!
I think we might have gone a little overboard, actually.
Maybe all this was a little too cruel, Emma.
It certainly seems that way. But I thought it would have been derelict of me as class president if we didn't do anything.
Oh, so this was your idea, was it?
And it begins. What a wonderful way to bring everything to a close.